conclusion of agreements with similar terms with all the coastal states with which it shares sea boundaries. The exclusive economic zone delimitation agreements Cyprus has concluded with Egypt, Israel, and Lebanon have established not only the sea boundaries between Cyprus and its three neighboring states, but also the boundaries between the EU and the Middle East. These agreements also provide legal security to oil and gas international companies to freely pursue exploration and exploitation of hydrocarbons in the region. On the regional level, we aspire to bring interested stakeholders closer together through seeking opportunities not only for maritime boundary agreements and the joint development of potentially common hydrocarbons, but also for shared cooperation on other issues of mutual interest, such as economy and trade. In addition, we have taken the initiative for the construction of onshore LNG terminal in order to realize the significant potential of becoming Eastern Mediterranean's energy hub. The transportation and liquefaction of gas produced by neighboring countries in the LNG terminal of Cyprus would allow neighboring countries to secure export gas for the EU and Asian markets. It will also help overcome commercial challenges for upstream field developments and attract oil and international gas companies to the region. From a political perspective, the Cypriot LNG terminal can be a hub for regional cooperation and a vehicle for regional dialogue between the countries of the Eastern Mediterranean, and at the same time serve as a direct link of the region with the EU. In this process, there are no zero-sum games. The question should not be whether to embark on this joint project, but when. And the time is now. The main guiding principle is that the mutual benefit is of much higher importance and collectively more rewarding compared to any singular benefit. To this end, we would welcome the prospect of all our neighbors sharing this vision. We also strongly hold that not only for our immediate neighbors, but most certainly for our partners in the European Union, the presence of hydrocarbon resources in the Eastern Mediterranean will contribute towards greater energy security for Europe, which is increasingly short of sources of energy. Further, the identity and means of Cyprus, including its extensive strategic know-how of the region, in conjunction with the fact that we boast not to be burdened by heightened agendas, as we have been enjoying very good relations with all countries in the region, and we have not been an involved part in the challenges that still separate some of our neighbors, offer the potential to our EU partners to use Cyprus as a facilitator, linking them to our partners in our region, immediate neighborhood or region, and possibly beyond, in advancing towards greater energy security and broader economic security and stability. Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished friends, when talking about the importance of achieving peace and stability in our immediate neighborhood and the means through which it can be achieved, I could not ignore to stress the significance and the consequential multiple benefits that the solution of the long-lasting Cyprus problem and the normalization of our relations with Turkey would bring. First and foremost, a viable and lasting solution would be to the best interest of the people of Cyprus, Greek and Turkish Cypriots, and they are longing to live in a normal and prosperous European country. At the same time, while one might argue that the normalization of our relations with Turkey, including full respect to our efforts to exercise our sovereign rights to explore and potentially exploit the resources in our exclusive economic zone, and the Cyprus solution on their own would not be enough in the transformation of the region and in reaching durable solution to long-standing complex problems. I remain convinced that these developments will undoubtedly have a very important collateral influence on achieving and maintaining a much needed environment of stability and peace in the region.